We're away on holiday again. Mum's gone in the calf. And Jett is waiting patiently. We're in Hunterville at the minute. We're heading up to Taupo. Jett, where's he gone? What's this, look? Look. Where's she, look? Heading up to Taupo for the night, and then we're heading to the Coromandel. Jett's looking forward to his trip. He knew we was going away when we was packing. Jett, what's that? What's that? It's raining at the minute. Don't know if you can see it on the camera. Just arrived there. Dog friendly little room. There they are. Jett. What's this? Hello, lad. Are there a lad off out there? No. Oh well. He wants to play, doesn't he? I'm going to get his toys out of the car. You gone? Been gone for 2 minutes and he was looking at that window there, looking at you. Oh, good boy, Jett.
Raining here on Lake Taupo. Still got to get out. He's been out in the car all day. He's a member system, isn't
hot. Just left Taupo, heading up to the next stop, Coromandel. Weather's clearing up. Absolutely torrential rain in Taupo. Warm. Yeah. I'll be there. Oh. Got a spade there for the hot water beach rollers. Oh, Jett, what is it? Warming in, isn't it? No, I didn't. Good boy, Jett. Jett's noticed the cows at the fence. I think he's seen cows before. Good boy, mate. Big dogs, isn't they, Jett? Sit. Wait. Sit. Good boy. Go on in. Then he doesn't wanna. Good boy. He's a bit off put with the cows looking at him at the fence. What was it, Rose? Eat your broccoli, Jett. Finish it.
It's the wrong way. Yeah. Oh, look at him. Check, what's this? Oh, you're so smart.
He is smart. It's the blue match. I've got to fill him up more now.
Yeah.
Jett's been such a good boy on a big day, he's going to get a broccoli pumpkin pizza. Ready? Good. Oh, he's got great manners. Get, put a a napkin on him. Hey, Jett.
Jett!
Coming out to apartment number 2, we've got a posh Vizsla here. He loves watching us unpack, don't you, Jett? Come on.